So, Udhav, tell us about your NCR entry.
Sir, we have started with two projects in NCR right now. One is a large 5.5 lakh square feet high street mall in Faridabad. It will be the largest retail project in Faridabad with an investment of about 400 crores. Plus, we have taken a metro station DMRC project in again Faridabad NHPC, which is about 35,000 square feet. So these are the two first projects in NCR. We are looking at expanding this 5.8 lakh square feet to 8.5 lakh square feet in the next 12 months.
And where are the other areas that you are looking at right now?
We are looking at entire NCR. We are looking at more PPP kind of projects which government has through various bodies like DMRC, RLDA or multiple government agencies are trying to monetize their land and assets. We will be bidding for those in this coming soon period.
Apart from the NHPC, you have already made your bids for some other projects also?
We have bid for two more DMRC projects, but those tenders are not open till now, so we are not sure about what happens there.
Thanks.